Tell me why. It's the least you can do for me now. I'm your brother. We're supposed to look out for each other. Why were you working against me, Chuck?
You're not a real furry.
I'm what?
You're not a real furry! You bought your suit online and haven't even been to a single out-of-state convention. What a joke! I worked my tail off for this. I've been a part of this community for years. And you think suddenly you're my equal? You do what I do because you think it's cute and can make people say rawr? I dedicated my life to this! You can't just put on a cheap suit and expect to reap all the rewards.
I thought you were proud of me.
I was. When you first started out and created your own persona, I was very proud.
So that's it then, right? Keep old Jimmy down at the local cons because he's not good enough to be a real furry?
I know you. I know what you were, what you are. People don't change. You're just a casual furry. And casual furries I can handle just fine, but a casual furry who doesn't even understand the meaning behind the fursuit is like a child with a loaded gun. This community is sacred. If you abuse that power, people get hurt. This is not a game. You have to know. On some level, I know you know I'm right. You know I'm right.
I brought you a custom-made collar, some new paws, and some artwork from a local artist. A couple of tickets to a convention you've been wanting to attend, some snacks, enough for 3 or 4 days. After that, I'm out. I am done.